Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one notification while I try to using the AnyDesk mobile app, and this is that message: someone has access to your screen. If you didn't share your screen using com.anydesk.anydeskandroid, stop and uninstall this app, then restart your phone. Google has hidden your sensitive content for security. So what is this message and why this happening? And this is only occurs to you if you are using the any screen sharing mobile app. So for example, in left side I place my iPhone and in right side I place my Android mobile. So here I already installed the AnyDesk mobile app for both of the mobile. So now I try to share my Android mobile screen with this iPhone. So I put this address to my iPhone. And my Android mobile asks for the access permission. So I accept this permission. So now my connection is made successfully. So if I try to use my Android mobile, the same screen is also visible in my iPhone. So I decide to open the message application in my Android mobile. But friends, here you can see it shows that same message. And this notification only comes to you if you try to access the any personal mobile app while using the screen sharing. So the conclusion of this video is, this is not a error message, which means that this is type of security warning from this Google team. So there is no possible or there is no need to fix this notification. But some YouTube video shows, if you get this message, just one time clear that message app data and then this problem is fixed. So my suggestion is, this is waste of time, so don't do this kind of things. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.